All right. So I want to climb that mountain. I think the climbing axe is this way. Gonna be over there. Can't be done. All right. Just making myself some bone armor. Thank you. And you? Climbing axe should be here somewhere, but I'll probably have to deal with some more enemies. Maybe? Yeah. Actually, and I didn't do anything same as you, but all right, here come the babies. Let's grab the climbing axe and never mind the bees. So, back out we go, as Yoda would put it. I have got the necessary equipment. So to speak. Just gonna grab some more bone. And a stick. We don't eat candy in this game. Hang on, come on. Okay then, do that then. Alright. Hoping against hope, sure enough, let's go back. And I actually need to eat meds. Pick up some more marigold. And back up we go. we go. Up to the mountains. And marigold. Sounds like a crack. No, that's a cowman. And an armsy. Hello. And a Virginia. And a cannibal. Two cannibals. I think I'm doomed, guys. Especially with, like, 15 frame rate. I have no about. No idea about this. So we got an armsy and a cannibal. That's doable. There you go. And Shaka Ninja. Don't need your bones at the moment, because I would like to go sleep in. I'm gonna warm myself up. And get to sleep. Right, it's morning again. And I'll put some meat on the fire for breakfast. And I will need to sort out my infection and refill my. Did I do that? No, I need to fill that. So there is a lake over here, I think. Anyway, let's check that out, and if there isn't, then I'll go the same way as before. I don't know about that. I'm gonna go this way. Should also bring some sticks, I guess. I'm almost full, so. There we go. Not sure I can wash off my blood, but I'll try. Yep. Good, good. Whoop. So, what would the best approach be? Because that mountain is pretty high. Just gonna quickly save in this camp, and maybe I'll establish a base camp a little higher up. So can I just walk up to this and climb up it? This looks... And there's an even higher peak over there, I think, behind that lower mountain. So here's a chasm. I think I've been here before. I couldn't go into the chasm then, but I might try it now just to see if there's... Nope, I'm being blocked, and I discovered a trick, which is if you equip this, get sort of an indicator of invisible walls, so that'll guide me. And I'll quit the climbing ISO, and whoa! I went through that wall there. I don't want to go through it like that and fall to my death, so I am going to have to run this a little bit. Not showing me any climbing icons here. So I think this end, and now I'm not at the top peak, right? So even if I do get up here, I won't probably will have some work to do to get to the top of that mountain. So to the top of K1. Here's another chasm or a valley. So I think I tested this, but that's just for the hell of it. Let's check if I can get up here. Nope. So I'm gonna have to follow this until there's an opening. Oof. Hey, this is officially on the other side of that invisible wall. I bet. So let's have a go. Just get behind that and up across that slope there. Show me an icon. Yes. Up we go. All right, so you've reached a little bit of height, though not as high as last time. And now we can actually go to the backside. That is interesting. You know, I did swim to the backside on the west side, but I didn't see anything interesting from there. Looks like there's a ridge going down all the way to the sea, but I want to be going up there. I am going to go up to that peak there anyway. There's a wall. See if I can get up to that mini peak. I'm gonna have to watch out for the freezing. Although I have some meds, I don't have a lot, so it's important that I don't die from something simple like that. Tell you what. Oh! Hey! The well is gone. And I am on the mini peak. That's cool. Alright. So I would like to go across somehow. I'm gonna see if I can. Whoa. See some way down. Obviously that plateau is a way down. Climbing is a way down. Thing is, I think I want to go where my crosshair, where the center of my screen is. And I'd better warm myself up. It's already hurt me then. So, whoa! There's a wall. So, probably then I'll have to climb down. And the wall might block me from getting on that plateau. I don't know that. There might be a gap. But I don't think so. So, that's my plan of action. Will I be able to place a fire down there and warm myself up? There might be a ledge, I think. I'm gonna try that. This is interesting, very interesting. So there was the wall. Can I go down there? I can go down a little bit. That did work, actually. So we will be able to climb this wall. Hooray! Haha! I wasn't at all sure about that. Scares it. The bejeebus out of me, and it just stops climbing. Alright, we have a base camp that's definitely near to our goal. All right. So here's where I want to make camp. Now, whether there's a connection to that, to the highest peak over there, I don't know. But I can make camp here and then go discover what the case is with this. That looks like where the house icon is. That looks like a possible route, so does that, as long as there's not a chasm in between. But we have, I have already crossed one chasm, so things are looking up. So this is relatively flat, so I'm gonna build a shelter here. And that's gonna be gone tomorrow, but oof. And I'm gonna save here. First thing I do. And make myself a fire. And cook myself some food. Actually, I should sleep, shouldn't I? Yeah. I'll sleep there. And hopefully my food is still fresh. No, it's not. I'm gonna have to take a hit, perhaps. A health hit from eating. I don't know, I think cooking spoiled meat fixes it so that you don't get affected. But that's how it was in a few versions ago. That could have changed. So let's have a look. We're pretty high up. High enough up that the clouds are starting to look freaky. It is morning. We have two routes up. I'm just gonna not let the food lose its potency. Alright. That's not entirely true. That sounded like a hit from... I'm infected, so athleticism has gone up. That's good. Now let's eat some aloes. And I can no longer save, so I will have to do this in one go. But it doesn't look like there's much. This looks a little bit bugged, so I'm afraid to cross this. There's my shadow on the wall. Alright, seems safe. So let's have a look here. I don't see anything like what I'm looking for. I'm looking for potentially some form of structures featured in the ending of the single player story. So the other way up is on the front of that, well, sort of lump there. So I think the area which is white with snow there is climbable. So I'm just gonna see if I can climb down. Because I'm not going to, yep, looks that way. So now I just have to look to see if these parts here actually join, or if there's a man-sized gap through which I can fall. This is perilous, very perilous. There is a gap there. So the only... No, they join. So the only question now is whether I can get a climbing icon. I cannot. That's too bad. Alright. Just trying to stoke the fire. Trying to make the fire hotter without wasting meat on it. Spoiled anyway, so. I do have a bunch of stuff to eat if I ration it. Do I have enough to light another fire? Yep. So let's go this way then, to what looks like a stone rock bridge across. Do not want to be falling down. I'm going to go over there and try the climbing axe once more. Come on, show me a climbing icon here. Okay, so no hope there. I'm gonna follow this wall. Nothing to see. Way to climb up it. Right, so no chance. Can't climb up that. So let's go where I can climb. Ah! I knew that was dangerous. Whoop. Right, so we came from there, and there just isn't anywhere to climb up. That's annoying. And here's the chasm. And I just know I'm gonna fall to my death here. No. So I am still on the inside of that invisible wall, which means that I might be able to go all the way to the front and maybe climb it from there. But I am going to check along the way. So we're officially inside that blocked chasm anyway. So this is... what is inside of there? And was... is that the wall I'm following? Yes. So... that definitely is the end of the line, I think. Back up we go. What we can find. All righty then. Is there an actual way down here? What? Pressing E. Alright. Want to be quite that close. I should have eaten and drank something before I climbed down. Because I don't know if I can find a ledge here. So what is this over here? Okay, now I can see better. That's not a big slant, and this is starting to turn inward, so I'm definitely gonna go this way. There's a big rock outcropping above me, and I'm gonna have to watch out for running out of climbable rock. There might be a Let's have a look at that again. Nope. This is my hope, I think. And I am running out of fluids here, so I do hope I can eat meds. Unfortunately, that does not give me much nutrition nor fluids. So I have this eerie feeling that I'm gonna die out here. I'm not cold anymore, so that's good. Probably the lower altitude. I'm approaching sea level. Much less vertical than the other side. I'm a very, very lucky man. Thank you. So, I can eat this and get sick. I can eat blueberries. Can I eat these without getting sick? I think I can though. Not 100% sure. I think they used to harm you. I'll take it. And it's befitting that we eat. Oh my god. Okay. It had a delayed effect. So I am actually standing on solid ground. And I do see something in the distance, which is very interesting. I'm gonna light this and see if I can see better. That did not work as planned. I can see the water surface down there. I could actually do this. And I actually see ground, whether that's a glitch or not, we'll see about that. I'll try the flashlight as well. I am under an outcropping of rock. Just interesting. So, the only thing I can think of is eating some meds. Warming myself up and trying to go for what looks like snow-covered ground over there. So, probably I can run over there. This is actually hugely interesting. I wish I could see what's on what looks like ground over there. This is insane. And here's an even flatter piece of ground. So that probably means I can make a fire if I need to. I just wonder what it is that I'm seeing. I'm gonna turn off the overlay. And shine a light on it. Doesn't do anything. That kind of distance. I might be able to swim for it without getting hypothermia. This is very interesting. I'm gonna climb sideways. There's an echo. There's an echo of my own climbing sounds. So that to me suggests that there is some form of solid wall, which is, solid walls are good. I wish I could turn around. What the hell is this? Whoop. I can see a beach. Should I swim for it? This is weird. This is so weird. I do not want to drop in the water and then fall through the ground. There is water there though. I have no idea about this. Whoops! It's raining inside this cave. We can continue to that wall over there and hope that... Well, what if it's not climbable and I fall through the map because of that? Insane. Is that a ledge? I want to get up to some kind of ledge here. So I can turn around and look. Jeebus. Jeebus, please. Right, so what the hell is this? What looks like a beach to me is probably just noise. Okay, that was a... This is what looks like almost a well hole, inside of a well hole. So that means if I drop down here, I am gonna stay here and wait for daylight so I can show this to you properly. That's the cold speaking. Did I see something up there? Like something I could climb up on? I don't think so. Okay, so that's because of the cold. So do I get up there and look for a ledge to light a fire on? I should actually. I wish I could. Switch to the lighter. Damn it. I could if I found some place to stand, which isn't necessarily a ledge, but at least where I can stand. Then I could switch them. I'm gonna try my luck and go up and see if it flattens out. Whoop! That's the ceiling. Alright. So I think I want to be going where I was before. It's so hard to gauge. Because I'm not at all sure that I can climb a mountain, well, if I'm in the water, even though I'm... Ah, come on. Took a bit of a risk there. I am going to switch to my lighter, if I may. Where is it? There it is. Oh, boy. And I could risk, if you could please stand still and not slide down, that would be good. Hey. And let myself slide down, switch to the stick. Light the stick to warm myself up and have a look around. Okay, this is just a complete mess. We're on the inside of the earth, the inside of the map anyway. And that thing over there is not land, I don't think. So that was unfortunate, because I can't swim here. I'm just gonna fall forever. And that's the end of the video. That really is too bad. I'd hoped to get over to that snow beach over there. But obviously, if I can't swim in the water over there, then I can't make it. So anyway, that's what's behind the North Mountains. Thanks for watching.